We are live with Star Ocean, the second story remake. I'm your host, Games4U. For all my Twitch viewers, if you haven't followed me, please do so. It helps me out a lot. And for my YouTube viewers, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do so and give me a like to my videos. It helps me out a lot. I appreciate that. Let's get started. Alright, we're in Centropolis of Need.
Something new.
Piercing blade! Here's Ha! 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 Ha!
Nice work!
That's one for us.
We better be careful.
Seems like a fight is in order.
No! Sorry! I can't stand anymore!
Thanks!
Mom!
This isn't good! I can't move!
One on me.
This will leave a scar.
Alright, something is wrong.
You
come. Ha! Ha! Ha!
Cross! Ha! Northern cow! Ha! 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 Ha!
Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha!
Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha!
We better be more careful. We can win this.
We better be careful.
It hurt, Reyna.
Oh no!
Let's go, Weepy!
Here they come!
Yeah! Ha!
Got you! Thrust!
Yeah!
You're kidding me!
Yeah!
It hurts! Ha!
Now I'm angry! Twin thrust! Piercing blade!
Oh!
Ha! Cross! Slash! Northern cross!
Ha! 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 Ha!
Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! There! Twin cross!
Eruption!
That wasn't too bad.
I said that was 8 out of 10.
Figured out something new.
Let's go, you guys!
We can win this!
No problem, dude. I need to make more money, man.
There's just no fooling these guys.
She isn't stalking us, is she? No, she couldn't be.
What's in here? What is this machinery? Nipedia, a library containing mean. Oh, it's a library.
Excuse me, Mayor Nall told us we could obtain a Synard here.
Oh, are you Mr. Claude C. Kenny? He's already contacted us about you. You can head over to the director's office if you like.
Ah, good to meet you. The mayor told me all about you. My name is Artis. I'm the director of this facility. This man will be handling the Synard creation process for you.
What do you mean by creation?
A Synard is a living creature, yes. But we have to program it with data about its new master before it'll follow directions and orders.
Wow. That sounds kind of cruel, actually. Well, the Cynards we raise are genetically modified from the moment they are conceived, so really it's just another part of the process.
Let's not waste any time. He'll lead you through the data entry process, so let him know if you have any questions.
Thank you. This way, please. We'll begin the data recording in just a moment. I'll call you into the data entry room when we're ready.
All right.
Hey, you sure this is gonna work? We've never worked with non-Nedians before.
Who knows? We don't have a choice. Orders from above.
Man, I wish I could get a promotion.
These Cynards aren't exactly what you'd call cute.
Claude, do you think there's any way we can tell people on Expel that we're on energy need?
Huh?
She has a point. From Expel's point of view, we've vanished off the face of the planet.
Look, about Expel.
What is it, Claude?
Never mind. Well, we're all set. Right this way, please. All right, we'll begin with Claude's personal data. Please, proceed inside. It's completely painless, I promise. Now stay perfectly still until I say it's okay to move. We'll be done in just a moment. All right, you're free to go. Oh, already? Next up would be Reyna. This way, please.
Oh.
Here we go. Now just relax. All done. I'm glad there's at least one data subject I don't have to worry much about.
What?
Anyway, next up. What was that?
We've lost control of the Cynard we're working on.
What?
It's going to destroy this place if we don't do something.
Claude.
Let's go. Whoa, there it is. I guess we've got no choice.
This is a challenge.
We'd best brace ourselves.
Cross cut! Oh! Twin cross! Piercing blade!
How about this?
Northern cross! Cross slap! Northern cross! Cross slap! Northern cross! Twin cross!
The end?
Piercing blade! You'll pay for this!
Sorry.
Northern cross!
Sorry.
I can't stand anymore. Thanks!
Is this
sorry.
The end?
Sorry, Zeus.
How about this?
I can't lose yet.
Take this.
We better
that
be more careful.
Rough. I can feel the power.
I just figured out something new.
Well, I never thought this would happen.
No offense, sir, but what did you expect? We were inputting data from an alien species into the Cynard. Of course this was gonna happen.
Now wait just a minute.
We lost one of our valuable Cynards thanks to you. So now what?
Listen, we weren't...
An apology's not going to make up for this. Director, I'm going to need a boost in my research funding to make up for this.
What a terrible thing to happen.
I'm sorry, sir.
No, it's not your fault. It was the Cynard who wouldn't accept your data.
But it didn't have to die for it.
Well, it's obvious by this point that inputting your data into a Cynard isn't going to work.
So what will we do now, then?
Well, there is one thing we could try.
What's that?
We better not discuss it here. Let's go back to my office.
Nuts. If only I were a little earlier. I could have had my front page exclusive. Enraged Cynard Levels Breeding Facility. Ow!
Thank you. I don't really want too many people to hear this. Not that it matters much to them.
I'm not sure what you're getting at, sir.
Don't worry about it. Just go over into that transporter over there for me, all right? It's on you.
Yes, sir.
What was that about?
You'll have the rest explained to you on the other side. Hopefully, the mayor won't have any complaints.
Are we getting involved in something under the table here?
Hey, you're here to save the universe, aren't you? We all have to make some sacrifices along the way.
What do you mean?
Look, do you want a Cynard or not? Just get going.
All right. Could I ask you one question, though?
What?
Whose data was it that caused the Cynard to go berserk?
I don't see the point of answering that question.
Fair enough. Now where are we?
What are you doing in my home? Well, I would introduce myself, but that would be a strange way to start things off, given the circumstances.
I'm really sorry. We were transported here from Artis's office.
Artis?
Yes. Nall sent us there to get a Cynard. It didn't work out too well, though.
I see. So you're the outsiders that were transported to Energy Need.
You knew about us?
Yes. Only a certain few know, mind you. It's the same level of classification as the return of the 10 Wise Men.
I apologize for coming here so suddenly, but we simply have to have a Cynard.
Is that why you came here?
Yep. The Cynard we had in North City went berserk on us during the data entry phase.
Ah, that figures. You wouldn't be here otherwise.
So, you know what you're supposed to do for us?
What? Didn't Artis even tell you where he was sending all of you?
Well, where are we?
You're in the Endangered Species Protection Zone. I'm Noel Chandler, Director and Resident Zoologist. So you're here for a wild Cynard, then?
Wild?
Cynards were originally wild animals. The Synards in North City have been genetically re-engineered for the Nidians' purposes.
There are wild ones too?
Near extinction, but yes. In fact, the last one's in the critically endangered protection zone. You'll be meeting that Synard in just a moment. I imagine you'll be fighting soon afterward.
Why?
It's perfectly natural Synard behavior. Once a Synard realizes its opponent is stronger in might and will than itself, it will defend its new master with its life if needed.
So we just have to fight the wild Synard and beat it?
You make it sound so easy. It's not just a matter of physical strength. If your heart isn't in it, then it's simply not going to happen. Do you think you have what it takes?
Noel?
How about we pay the Synard a visit, then?
But this is the last wild Synard in existence!
If it dies, it dies. It's the fate of the species. It's as simple as that. Survival is a battle, and only the strong survive. Isn't that how it works? Now let's get going.
That's kind of cruel way to put it. South of here.
One for us.
Pretty weak. Nice work!
It's all over.
That's worth 10 out of 10.
Something's wrong here. It feels different from the last time I made my rounds.
Different?
It couldn't be. But it would never attack people.
What is it?
The animals around here are frantic. They're ready to attack at the slightest provocation. I've never experienced something like this before.
So are we making regular animals go crazy now?
This certainly isn't your fault, but this is definitely somebody else's doing. No doubt about that.
The Ten Wise Men.
It's certainly something they could do, but I never imagined they would go this far.
Are the animals in the protection zone usually holed up inside this cave?
No, they shouldn't be here at all. Usually the Cynard scent is enough to keep them away.
Oh no! What if those animals run into the Cynard?
Say that's worth 10 out of 10.
great!
Very nice.
This makes me happy!
Say that's worth 10 out of 10. We can win this.
Let's go, creepy. Ha! Cross slash. How'd that one feel?
I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10. Here they come!
Seems like a fight is in order. And that's how
I'd say that was 8 out of 10. Level up! Out of 10.
Ha! That wasn't too bad.
Excellent!
This isn't unexpected.
This makes me happy!
I hope nobody saw that. I'm never gonna find a man if they see me tripping around all the time.
Never lets up, does she? I'm amazed she's out here by herself.
I lost my bonus. I can't believe I've lost my bonus.
Surprise that was.
Whoa, what's this? Looks like a business card. Chisato Madison, reporter, The Need Times.
You ready for this?
Let's go, you guys! Wind Cross! Piercing Blade! Ow!
That's one for us! Be careful!
Let's go, Weepy!
That was pretty weak. I'm glad
everyone's safe.
The power!
Excellent!
This isn't unexpected.
Wonderful! Worth 10 out of 10.
Twin thrust piercing flames!
one for us.
Way too weak.
I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
We got enemies.
There's no way around it.
Piercing blade! Ha! 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 Northern cross! Ha! Ha!
Ha!
Not too shabby.
I'm glad everyone's safe.
Damn it!
Wasn't too bad.
The power!
Damn it.
We can win this.
Too weak.
Here they come!
We'd better be careful!
Got you! Laser beams!
was pretty
it's all
weak.
Over. Ooh, great!
Awesome!
Behind the, come on. Damn it. The game cheated.
Oh.
Thanks.
That was
anyone
tough.
Hurt?
The enemy, is it?
Here they come. Anyone hurt?
It's over. Already?
The Synard!
Oh no, we've got to help it!
Let's go, you guys! Cross! Got
you!
Ow, ow!
Cross! Slash!
Got you!
Cross! Slash! Northern Cross! Twin Thrust! Twin Thrust! Twin Thrust! Piercing Blades! Twin Thrust! Piercing Blades!
I can't die!
Thanks.
Got you!
Oh no!
That was a close one. Level up!
Awesome!
Those monsters injured the Synard in that battle. Do we really still have to fight it just to establish some kind of stupid pecking order?
Don't! It's hurt!
Stop it! I beg you!
What's that?
Baby Synards!
Are you sure about this, Claude?
I can't do this. I can't take a child from its mother, and I certainly can't fight with an injured Synard.
Claude.
You can call me a wimp if you want, but I can't do it. I'm sorry.
It's all right. You've made the right choice.
I guess we're done here. We'll have to go back to Nahl and see if there's something else we can do.
Wait a minute!
What is it, Noelle?
It's acting strange again. Like it's trying to tell us something.
Reyna!
You want to help us?
You know what it's saying, Reyna?
It's just a matter of getting your thoughts across. After that, the rest is easy.
Gotta hydrate.
Let's go.
Thank you for all your help, Noelle. This Synard is just what we need in the battle against the 10 Wise Men.
Wait! Can you take me with you?
Noelle?
The 10 Wise Men would never exist if it weren't for the mistakes my Nidian forefathers made. I wouldn't feel right leaving you to shoulder the burden alone.
Noelle!
Besides, the Wise Men have sent my animals into a violent frenzy. That's enough motivation for me to want to fight them.
All right. Hop on, Noelle.
Thank you.
Well, time to head off. Next
Ooh, got a trophy. The gentle-hearted zoologist. The gentle-hearted zoologist is my new trophy. We got another trophy, the blue wings racing through the sky. The blue, winged, get on a Synard, enter town, get off Synard, go to camera, fly fast, flight reverse, ascend, descend. Oh, okay. Huh? Hey, is that Rena? What she's up to? Click here, then open the things here. And then, reformat all devices. What does this mean? Well, whatever, yes. What's weird? It stopped working. So what now? I can't get it back to the way it was before? I forget it. What is it, sir? Nothing at all. Gamers, please don't do what Games Arena just did.
What are you up to, Celine?
Oh, Claude. This lady is a fortune teller, apparently. I'm getting my fortune told right now. I'm told she's extremely accurate.
Really? Well, what are you consulting with her about?
That's a secret. Why don't you ask her about something, too?
Sounds like fun.
Sounds good.
So, what do you wish to consult me about?
Hey, Megatron.
Tell me how compatible I am with Celine.
Wait, Claude!
Relax, it's just for fun.
Oh dear.
Are you sure this is what you want to know?
Yes, go ahead.
Very well. Yes, I see now.
What do you see?
You two are quite compatible with each other.
Really?
Yes, I see that the woman being older than the man will allow her to play a vital role in his life.
Really now?
It may not seem like there is any sense of balance at first glance, but you two complement each other well, picking up the slack for each other whenever necessary. Oh my! It seems like you two would build a nice and enduring family after marriage.
Oh, why? I want to marry Rena.
Sounds like a long-term thing, definitely.
That is all. Farewell, then.
Well, that was a surprise.
What? What did you expect to hear, Claude?
You know.
I can't blame you for being tongue-tied. I'm pretty surprised myself, actually.
cool, okay.
Welcome back. I hear you found your Synod.
Yep. Took a couple false starts, though.
Well, splendid. This is no time to be resting on our laurels, however. I'll need you to find and acquire the source of Need's energy as quickly as possible.
The source of Need's energy?
Precisely. It's time for you all to understand the source of Need's energy. In other words, the nature of symbology. The nature of symbology is one step above your traditional symbology. It is the power that we wield as Needians that you must combine with the latent powers inside your own bodies. That, I believe, is the only method we have to defeat the 10 wise men. As much as I'm ashamed to admit it, even if we, as Needians, had every drop of our own power at our fingertips, I fear it would still not be enough to create a force that could overcome our enemy.
So what should we do exactly?
There are four fields dotted across the land, located in different directions away from the Centropolis. You must ride your Synod to each one of these fields.
Fields?
Yes. Each field you encounter will have its own trial to overcome. If you cannot beat the trials, then you will be barred from proceeding any further.
Could you be a little more specific?
Unfortunately, I can't tell you any more than that. The trials differ for every person who challenges them.
Oh. In other words, we won't know anything about them until we're actually there?
The Field of Wisdom is north of the Centropolis. And the Field of Might is to the northwest. Southeast lies the Field of Courage, and the Field of Love is in the skies to the northeast. Allow me to give you this. This is called a rune code.
What's that?
In order to prevent abuse, the four fields are usually kept locked in an offline state. This rune code is necessary to release the lock. You should probably try to visit the Field of Wisdom first. That one is located on a pentagonal island north of the Centropolis. Also, I understand that the defenses guarding the Field of Love are extremely dangerous. It may be best to save that field for later, until you're sure your party is fully ready for what is awaiting you there.
Thanks, Mayor.
Ah, yes. One more thing. I have assembled the Needian defense forces. They are stationed in the northeastern town of Lakwa. If you ever need their services, feel free to consult with them at any time.
Certainly.
I have one final gift for you. Hopefully, it will help you in your journey.
Phase gun now usable. Ooh, okay. Any more new weapons?
Easy win.
I just figured out something new.
This is the Field of Wisdom?
Doesn't this seem kind of strange to you?
Strange? How?
I don't know. It just feels like something isn't right around here.
You think?
Something's up with this mirror, I know it.
Oh, really?
I'm not seeing our reflection in the mirror.
What was that just now?
The rune code just lit up!
This must be the real Field of Wisdom.
What a labyrinth. Well, they do call it a Field of Wisdom, so I think we need to use our heads to make progress. But saying that, we can't tell anything just standing here. Is that a switch over there, or is it some other trap? Let's press on. For now, we can try and think of something if we get back locked in, okay? Hit all six switches by using both the red and yellow transporters. How am I gonna get it through, dude? Okay, we came through that. Damn it. Okay, these guys are a little too powerful for me. I'm gonna figure out how to beat it offline. Not to beat it, grind offline. So I'll see you next time, guys. This is Games For You.